Hello, hello everyone. Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, depending on where you're watching me from. Yeah, it's been a long while, don't think. Oh yes, I hope you guys are cool and enjoying the summer. Summarizing issue, as you guys can see, me, I dey cruise my summer. I know they play with summer, okay? Yeah, as I was going through news, you know, all these Italian newspapers, the Gazzetta, the Mattino, all those things. I see where they write, say, this green pass now from 6th of August now you go there compulsory. Say you must have a green pass for those who don't vaccinate. I don't say now vaccination, I be vaccination. Okay, as for me, I don't already vaccinate. As you guys know, in general, now we be the first state who don't vaccinate. Those who were there for health section or health sector, now we first vaccinate. Now they don't make it compulsory from 6th of January. Oh dear, what am I saying? From 6th of August, this green pass must be compulsory before you enter some certain places, you know? Without that green pass, there are places you can enter and places you cannot enter. You see? They are really giving time for people to get it before they can pass a complete compulsory. Now, it's not all that compulsory for every section. But it's composing in sections like sports, and you know, lovers of sports, you must present it before you enter. Don't forget, it's from 12 years old. We will get you the way we say at 10 years old. Don't be saying all of them go to the vaccinate, join. And all this fear and how do I say it? Let me call it hypocrisy. How do I put it? Controversies and conspiracy theories regarding this vaccine. This country don't want to hear them. So make we just keep those conspiracy theory one corner. So now from 6th of August, it's compulsory before you go enter any swimming place. We won't swim, we go swim. We like going to pool this summer. If I know calendar, from 6th of August, you know go enter. People where they play bingo, as in a game, joke, we call it a joke here. People where they go volleyball, stadium, football, all those ones, without that green pass, you know if you enter. Okay? Restaurants, you cannot enter. Let's say you go sit down for outside, or you make order and take away. You know? Places like, as in, how would I put it? Stadium, so many places, clubs, theater. Let me say they go watch theater, cinema. You see? So obviously, without this green pass, it's better you stay in your house or you run back to Africa. That's the only place you are safe now. Okay? So, now, so I say, I'm not sure I can't hear, say, make I talk. Because I remember when I was doing it, some people were like, you don't need to do it if you don't want. Yes. It alone at the kind of country where we say, then go tell you, say, this is not compulsory. Like, during my own time, they say, it's not compulsory, but if you don't do it, you cannot enter this building. They are indirectly telling us that it's compulsory. Now, they are bringing it to every doorstep now. Every activity. In fact, in this place, without this green pass, you cannot even stay in this country. Because even if you avoid these places, they say, or maybe you know, with time, like in France, they have already done it to the extent of traveling by flight or by train or by public transport. You must present it. Italo never do their own like that, rich. But I believe before this year ends, they go do them. Because they are trying to get everybody vaccinated before they will now pass the general everything. So if you like run, say you no go enter train travel, no go enter flight, you go carry your car, go Milan, go Rome, from Veneto, is your problem. Because the more you are dodging it, be ready that the only way to dodge it is like to run to Africa. That is the only way you can dodge it, okay? And for people where they say you don't need to do it, it's not hard. My sister is not compulsory, but may I tell you, if you lose your job because of this COVID, maybe if you, they never do a compulsory for fabric or for people where they work for company, no. But it's compulsory for people where they work for health centers, as in health centers, in old people's home, all those places, it's compulsory. For people where they work for like fabric, for now, they never do compulsory. And if you go resign because you know one do, your couple, because time shall come, your couple, they go put them for doors that if you don't even show that green pass, the door will not open for you. If you lose your job because of you don't want to be vaccinated, you go see who do away senior Beati. I saw you the TikTok from my village. You go see the one who is senior COVID. Because when you are jobless, when you cannot even access if you say if you're jobless, the government will be giving you money as an unemployed. Even that money, say you may not be able to enter supermarket. Time shall come. Even with that money government will give you when you resign, you may not be able to go to hospital when you are sick, because you'll be required to show it before you pass. So let's accept reality. We no fit dodge jam. The best thing for you to do is start planning on how to go back to Africa. That is the only way you can dodge it. Okay? No, it's too hot. That's why I'm wearing this sunshade. Not just that it's too hot. I cannot face sun directly. I'm trying to protect my eye. That's why I normally wear my sunshade. Cannot drive without sunshade because of this sun. So you guys should bear with me. So as I was saying, this green card, green pass, you can get it through SMS. When they send it to you through your phone, because already I've gotten it, they sent me that passcode 2 times on my phone. I saw it, but I didn't even bother myself because already it's on my APU. I saw it on my APU already, and everything about me was written on that, or is written on that APU. Everything about me is written there. My profile, the vaccinations I've done in my life is also written on APU. So wait for that passcode, whichever one. When I go send it for your SMS, when you don't vaccinate, though, if that postcode come to you, that is when you know that your own is ready. You now go to this app. Let me not make mistake. www.dgc.gov.it. Yeah, www.d like Duomo, G like a Genova, C like Como, punto gov as in government, punto it. www.dgc.gov.it. Okay, that's the place you can print it out. They will send you an auto code. With that auto code, you don't put your code in that website and put your code sanitary. That's your sanitary card. This your hospital card. Let me show you. You know, when you put it, you will not get your, you will not print it out. That's this sanitary card. You will not print it out, okay? But you have to wait till they send it to you. And if you know that you're exempted from, because some people might be exempted from this vaccination, people that maybe they're having one sickness or not, or the other rather, that will not allow them to take the vaccine, you will have also an exemption ticket. And for those that have already suffered this COVID before, that they cannot even get it now because of their state, they can still have an alternative to it. On one condition, even if you don't want to do this COVID test, so no while for now, but be ready to be doing any of those places you want to go. Maybe you want to go and swim with your family, you want to go to hotel, vacations. Be ready to be doing COVID test 24 hours or 48 hours. The one of molecular, nobody already put for nose. This one, mouth, joint, where they cost money. Because somebody like me, I don't feel do molecular free for this country. I don't feel do it gratis because I don't get essential ticket. If you dey work, it will be paying. So me, I not get such a ticket. You, if you dey work, it can be free for you. If you're not working, be ready to go and do it before you enter restaurant, before you enter vacation, because of this apartment. People, they like me, I like to travel with my family and stay like 1 week in an apartment. So before that apartment, people go accept you. You must show them your green pass. So if you are not ready to vaccinate, maybe you are still listening to those conspiracy stories, then be ready to be doing this molecular COVID test every 24 to 48 hours. Anywhere you go, you do it. Anywhere you go, that's the only solution for now. But I believe that it's better you get vaccinated. Me and my kids have not been vaccinated because, to be honest with you, I'm having doubts still. I did it because I was, as in, let me say, forced to. Left alone, I would have done it the time I did. But right now, I have no option. So, and I saw another video of people that always say they did the vaccination, they place key, it will gum here, there. Forget those nonsense. Me, I tried it, it's not gumming. And I even put another video where they always rub the key to the gum or something like spaghetti and place it, it will nasty. My brother, my sister, if you like, believe those stories. I don't really care. But if you don't want to get vaccinated, go back to Africa, go back to Nigeria. That's the only way you can as in run away from it, okay? Oh yes. So from August 6th, it's going to be compulsory for you to have the green card or green pass, whatever, from August 6th. If you don't get them, your name na sorry. Yes, from August. We already, August is just a week from now. We'll be in August. So be ready to get vaccinated or to film an eye. You don't ready, be that, oh. You don't ready, oh. As soon as I see, I'm not. Don't ready. Now here we see ourselves. So, make I not talk too much. When I cha-cha, cha-cha.